fuel tank is one area where the aftermarket has really helped out. Because replacement tanks are so affordable, you don't have to mess with old rusty tanks anymore. Now, as far as the filler necks and the pickup tubes and sending units, well, those will deteriorate, as you can see, just like the fuel tanks. So a good rule of thumb is, if the tank is bad enough to replace, your pickup tube, your filler necks, those kind of things are probably not far behind.
Gearz on MAVTV.